When we come back, singing sensation Ciara, superstar Julie Andrews, from the hit NBC drama ER, Maura Tierney, and all the big balloons, bands, and floats are on the way, all live here on NBC.
Tuesday.
Let's get fired up out here.
The most critically acclaimed new show on television.
This is about tradition, keeping this town alive.
It was just one game.
Well, I can't have another one like it.
He knows.
How much do you want this?
I want it!
All new Friday Night Lights, Tuesday, 8, 7 Central on NBC.
You can make a wish, or you can make it happen. Calvin Klein, a world of style.
Professional-grade engineering plus year-end savings equals the GMC Red Tag event, where year-end deals are part of the equation. The price on the tag is the price you'll pay. Plus, every GMC comes with a GM 100,000-mile warranty. It's a whole new level of confidence and the best coverage in America. It all adds up to a great time to buy. The Red Tag event ends soon. See some red and save some green at your local GMC dealers.
Didn't I always say once the kids were through with college and out of the house, we'd have more time to cook together?
And you're a man of your word. I'm just happy to have helped with the menu planning and the prep work. Speaking of planning, are we ready to buy that long-term care insurance we talked about?
But we just finished paying tuition bills.
I know, but the sooner we buy it, the less it'll cost. And I want to say in the kind of care that we get. And I want to know that our assets are protected. We've worked hard.
Okay, set it up.
For more information about long-term care insurance, call 1-866-950-PLAN today.
And that's a nice view of the parade route, courtesy of our NBC cameras, which are perched high atop some of New York's classic buildings.
Well, let's come back down to earth and uptown where Al is. How you doing, Al?
Meredith, Matt, how are you guys? Hope you're having a good time. We're having a great time up here. In fact, we've got a great guest with us. She went from writing news copy on news radio to saving lives on ER, picking up an Emmy nomination for her role as Dr. Abby Lockhart. On one of the most popular dramas in TV history, back this season, bigger than ever, Maura Tierney. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving to you.
So you, this is your first Thanksgiving here.
Yes. Well, yeah, my first time in a parade. Yeah.
Wow. And you know what? Tonight you've got a lot to be thankful for because you've got a major episode. You all but saved the world, it seems
like. I do. I actually do save the world, actually. It's quite a feat. But yeah, I have a big show tonight, so it's going to be exciting. I hope it's good. I haven't seen it.
What are you going to be doing for Thanksgiving?
I'm going home to Boston to my family.
Nice.
Yes.
And enjoy, but you're going to enjoy a little bit of the parade?
Yes, it's fantastic. But it's great watching it with you.
Oh,
that's
thanks.
The best part. Everybody is screaming, ow, ow. It's really fun.
Maura, it's so good to see you. Happy Thanksgiving. Continued success on ER. We're all going to be watching tonight when you save the world tonight at 10 right here on NBC. And we'll be back with much more parade excitement right after this.
Pop legends Barry Manilow and Daryl Hall and John Oates. Denise Van Outen from NBC's new reality show, Grease, You're the One That I Want. And a number from the Tony Award-winning musical, Spamalot. All here on NBC.
Hello, Farmers Health Point. How can I help you?
Listen, I just got rear-ended by some yahoo.
Are you okay?
Well, I'm fine. My car's a little busted up, though.
No problem. We'll take care of it.
How fast can Farmers Help Point service get your car fixed after an accident? Well, you get the idea. Help Point is free with your policy. To find an agent near you, call 1-800-FARMERS.
Barbie dances into your heart in her all-new movie, Barbie and the 12 Dancing Princesses. Barbie unlocks the secrets of a magic land to save her kingdom and find true love. Barbie and the 12 Dancing Princesses. Bring it home on DVD today.
It is the greatest story ever told.
You will find a child lying in a manger.
And now, more than ever, their story needs to be shared with the whole family.
You will give birth to a son.
A new king for those who have nothing.
Who is this prophetic king who will defeat me?
On December 1st, experience the true meaning of
Christmas.
Prophecy will end tonight.
Are you afraid?
Yes.
Is there a place for us?
The Nativity Story. Rated PG. Start Friday, December 1st.
Hey, that's the last crescent.
Oh, do you want it?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll split it.
Made fresh. So light, buttery, and flaky.
This is half.
That's not half.
Guys, I have more.
Do you have enough crescents?
Sleigh bells ring.
Cheese and cracker platter, $30.
Snow's glistening.
Big roast turkey with all the trimmings, $55. Warm baked apple pie, $12. A full house, priceless. You could win a house in our Home for the Holidays sweepstakes. Just use your MasterCard or enter online.
And we are back. The parade is now at about 40th and Broadway, inching its way closer and closer to us here at Herald Square.
It'll be here in just a couple of minutes, but right now for what's going down at the parade starting line, we're going back uptown to Al Roker. Al?
Hey, guys, thanks a lot. Good news, great news. Good news that mega musical Grease is about to begin a revival on Broadway this coming June. The great news, on January 7th, NBC will premiere its new talent competition series, searching for the new Sandy and Danny, the headline what is sure to be a Broadway blockbuster all over again. Next to me, the co-host of Grease, You're the One That I Want, British TV host and actress Denise Van Outen. So,
good
Denise,
morning.
Do you always travel with such a huge entourage?
Of course. I take these guys everywhere I go.
Now, where did you find these folks that are going to be competing?
Okay, we've held auditions in Chicago, right here in New York, and in L.A. We have got some amazingly talented kids.
And, in fact, what's the competition going to consist of?
They'll have to perform each week for our panel of judges.
Uh-huh.
So they'll have to sing songs from Grease as well as other songs. You know, what we're really looking for is star quality. And, of course, we need to find the chemistry between the Danny and Sandy.
Sure, well.
We have chemistry. We can do it.
All right, Denise Van Outen, Grease Is the Word. We'll all be watching. Grease, You're the One That I Want, NBC, January 7th. All right, Denise, nice
Happy
Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving.
All right, Herald Square's got the action. That's exactly where I'm heading. So I'll see you downtown. Meredith, Matt, I'm bringing them all down to meet you. Take it away.
See you soon, Al. Musical mayhem reigns nightly at the Schubert Theater, where Monty Python's Spamalot has broken box office records and captured Broadway's Holy Grail, last year's Tony Award for Best Musical.
King Arthur and his Knights to Remember are also on a smash national tour and about to invade Las Vegas with their silly songs, outrageous puns, and general lunacy.
But right now we are off to a very expensive forest where, after being confronted by some terrifying knights, King Arthur, his servant Patsy, and cast members of the Broadway's mega musical Spamalot still managed to look on the bright side of life.
Some things in life are bad, they can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble, give a whistle, and this'll help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life. For life is quite absurd, and death the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your sin, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow. Thank you.
Life is quite absurd, and death the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow.
A view of New York's famous Times Square on Parade Day. And coming up, R&B superstar Chris Brown, three-time Grammy winner Sarah McLachlan, plus the spectacular Radio City Rockettes when Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade continues live here on NBC.
When play comes first, learning comes naturally.
When we're playing together and her eyes light up, I feel like she's learning while she's playing.
He's just crazy about that dome.
And the tip cards help me make the most of our time together.
There's so much for her to do in the dome. Her favorite is Peekaboo, the Peek and Play Discovery Dome, one of the Let's Play Together toys from Play School.
Play comes first at Play School.
From our family...
They call me Shocky.
To your family...
My loveliest...
Nasty. Happy Thanksgiving.
The holiday starts now, everyone!
High five!
Oh, yeah.
Flushed Away.
Rated PG.
Now playing...
Allergies put me in a fog, but I've got a vineyard to run.
That's why I'm Claritin Clear out here, and Claritin Clear in here, too.
I discovered Claritin works great on my indoor allergies, whether it's dust, mold,
or even wrecks.
Claritin clears the way, relieving all my worst indoor allergy symptoms. And only non-drowsy Claritin is proven to make me alert and focused so I can think more clearly. Because staying alert is how I stay ahead. 24-hour non-drowsy Claritin. Live Claritin Clear indoors and out.
What if you could get rid of credit cards that don't offer meaningful rewards and get one that offered more ways to earn more cash than anyone else? Take charge with Discover Card. What if you could get rid of credit cards that aren't upfront and clear and get one that gives you the tools and information to make decisions that work for you? Take charge at discovercard.com/what if.
Sunday, January 7th. It's a one-of-a-kind TV competition where hopefuls battle it out and America chooses the leads of a new Broadway production of Grease. It's the opportunity of a lifetime. You're the One That I Want, starting Sunday, January 7th on NBC.
They've been a New York treasure for more than three quarters of a century, renowned for their style, grace, glamour, and those oh-so-famous eye-high kicks.
And they get extra credit this morning. Here to kick off those happy holidays as only they can, the stars of the Radio City Christmas Spectacular, the world-famous Radio City Rockettes.
Thank you.
Next, the 80th anniversary parade enters Herald Square. Julie Andrews sings, Snoopy as the Flying Ace flies, and 123 Sesame Street floats. And it's all live here on NBC.
Life is full of ifs. If in the blink of an eye, my six-year-old has turned 16. If my family's future means the world to me. Choosing the right life insurance to protect life's ifs doesn't have to be as complicated or as costly as you think. MetLife is the largest provider of life insurance in the U.S. We help you create your personal safety net by listening to your needs, filling in gaps, and building on what you already have to help you prepare for life's many ifs. After all, we're MetLife.
I live in the rarest of places, where won't can grow up to become will. Here we believe everything's possible because if you work hard enough, it usually is. So we pave our streets with optimism, building hopes on effort and determination, knowing that in the land of will, opportunity really does live just around the corner. Where there's a will, there's an opportunity, powered by Quickstar.
At 6 o'clock in the morning, I wake up.
Learn through Music Plus, records, then plays back for an even richer learning experience.
At 6 o'clock in the morning, I wake up.
Learn through Music Plus, only from Fisher Price.
From Christopher Guest comes a new comedy.
I hope you like it as much as we like doing it.
Someone's killed their children and made them into cookies, and I want to go see that.
Uh-huh.
For your consideration.
It reminds me of my family, and I hate my family.
Rated PG-13, now playing.
Ralphie, what would you like this year?
I want a Motorola C-139 with texting, games, and graphics.
No.
You'll run the bill up.
It was the classic parent cell phone block. My only hope was to go straight to the source and ask him myself.
I want a Motorola C-139 with texting, games, and graphics.
You'll run the bill up, kid. Ho, ho,
no.
Haven't they heard of GoPhone from Singular? Where you can pick your plan or pay as you go with no surprise bills. Solving the parent-kid cell phone conundrum.
Whoa.
Singular, raising the bar.
What are you, decoration?
No, I'm a package. Gifts, actually.
So why are you up on the porch?
Well, if you have to know, Mrs. Johnson's very busy, so she put me out here.
Earth the package? That porch is not the post office.
Oh, contraire, my plastic friend.
That's fine, whatever. Hey, go. My place is here, with the snow people.
Even during the holidays, the post office comes to you with free package pickup.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, after a 2.5 mile march from 77th to Herald Square, the moment is finally here as the Rockettes break ranks, now entering Herald Square on its special 80th anniversary, the 2006 Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade.
The sound of pouring rain and sirens as the NYPD Motorcycle Brigade follows a long tradition leading the way for this holiday spectacle. They have said it before on Broadway. The air is humming and something great is coming.
It's a great scene. Clowns and kids and confetti and those inflatable elephants who will never forget their real live ancestors who marched in Macy's very first parade.
To celebrate our 80th anniversary, Macy's auditioned marching band students from all 50 states and assembled the best into an all-star national band. But what's more amazing is that this remarkable group of young musicians who will lead the Macy's momentous 80th annual parade today rehearsed together for the very first time just 3 days ago.
Now set to strike up the band that will kickstart this parade of parades, Auburn University's Rick Good and Ohio State's John Woods directing the debut of Macy's Great American Marching Band.
Thank you.
everybody. It went up, up, and away to begin the parade with an ETA that happens to be right on the money. The 80th anniversary big balloon floats over Herald Square carrying Macy's Parade executive producer Robin Hall and fellow Macy executive Chris Meyer. It's a magical moment.
And what a way to go. We should take that thing across town after the parade and beat the holiday traffic, Matt.
As the dazzling debut balloon sails around 34th Street, a nonstop spectacular is ready to roll. 29 fantastic floats, 13 big balloons, celebrities, and 11 top marching bands. And setting it all in motion, the centerpiece of this parade, Tom Turkey, flying down Broadway on a wing and a prayer. And those prayers have been answered.
That's right. Tom survived 35 Thanksgiving dinners and looks scrumptious as ever with wings flapping, eyes rolling, and head bobbing. No matter how you slice it, old Tom's carved a permanent place for himself in this yearly extravaganza.
This for a familiar piece of real estate. Peanuts pals Charlie Brown, Lucy, and Linus join the festivities on a fetching float, Snoopy's Doghouse.
And perched on top, that Beagle's best buddy Woodstock, who seems to be flagging down Snoopy from one of his Walter Mitty moments as the world's most famous flying ace.
And that means the Beagle has landed, winging back as a brand new balloon. It's Snoopy as the flying ace, which is furnished by United Feature Syndicate.
Over 40 years ago, Snoopy fulfilled his flying ace fantasy, put on the goggles, the aviator hat, and that red scarf, which today could circle Lady Liberty's waist two times. 330 million people the world over agree happiness is 400 doggy years of Snoopy in any flight of imagination.
Cruising weight for Snoopy as the flying ace, four times more than the inflated Goodyear blimp. So 50 air traffic controllers make sure he stays on course. One of them, Jeannie Schulz, wife of the legend who brought Snoopy to life, the late, great Charles Schulz.
The United States Postal Service delivers the spirit of America, and just in time for the holidays, spectacular bronze American Eagle icon soars above decorative stamps representing all 50 states.
And just as NBC and Macy's are on the job today, the U.S. Postal Service is moving mail by planes, trucks, cars, boats, bicycles, and even mules. And that's pushing the envelope.
The spirit of America also delivers cast members of a certified hit TV movie, now touring the U.S. as High School Musical, The Concert. First stop, Macy's Parade, as the concert classmates rock out with We're All in This Together.
When we come back, singing sensation Cheyenne and Sierra and musical superstar Gloria Estefan. Don't miss a beat live here on NBC.
After the parade, it's the National Dog Show, sponsored by Purina, hosted by John O'Hurley.
next on NBC.
NBC Wednesday, Christmas in Rockefeller Center, live with Christina Aguilera, Lionel Richie, Martina McBride, and more. NBC Wednesday, 8, 7 Central.
You can make a wish, or you can make it happen. Calvin Klein, a world of style.
She got more, the way he got more, which is how he got more, because they all got this, the American Express gift card. It's the only gift card that comes with special offers and discounts at restaurants, retailers, and merchants. And it's accepted at millions of places, making it the only gift card that gives more. Learn all about it at americanexpress.com/special offers. Now the American Express gift card is also available and designed for kids, teens, and birthdays. Pick one up at any of these retailers.
Happy Thanksgiving and welcome back, everyone. 41 degrees and, yes, raining in New York City, but it hasn't wiped the smiles off the faces of all the performers and volunteers in this Thanksgiving Day parade. And hitching a ride aboard Mother Goose on Macy's magnificent new Storytime float is Julie Andrews, whose career on screen and the musical stage is the stuff of fairy tales, Meredith.
For over 30 years, Julie's been writing books for families to read together, and her latest, The Great American Mousicle, was co-written with her own daughter, Emma Walton Hamilton.
And they've composed a song as a companion to that bestseller called The Show Must Go On. So joined by students from the School of American Ballet with choreography by Tom Gold, once again, the streets are alive with the sound of Julie Andrews.
I was tempted by the cheese, and it brought me to my knees. I was taken far away in the cold night air. Jostled and confused, I was not amused. Then Henry saved the day and said, I'll get you to your play. Sweet Henry, getting to know you, getting to like you, get me there today.
Yes, indeed, the show does go on as that good egg from the pages of Mother Goose floats by as the parade's first truly upside-down balloon.
In the midst of his fabled fall, it's Macy's parade Humpty Dumpty by Tom Otterness, noted artist and sculptor, keeping that famous off-the-wall character from becoming a two-